Clinton-appointed federal judge rules Trump cannot cancel Obama's DACA, not good. A judge from California has just blocked President Trump from rescinding Barack Obama's DACA executive order. This is bad for Americans. It means the rule of law is null and void, considering DACA was an unconstitutional move from Obama. Check it out. From Downtrend. The cool thing about being a liberal activist judge, besides they can't be fired, is that they don't really have to worry about the law whatsoever. A leftist judge in San Francisco has ruled that Donald Trump can't rescind Obama's DACA executive order. Let that sink in for a moment. Obama illegally passed a law and President Trump isn't allowed to get rid of it. In what way does that make any legal sense? Democrats came up with this thing called the Dream Act, which would give amnesty to illegal aliens if they were brought to the U.S. while they were young. It was introduced a dozen times in Congress and failed to pass every time. Obama figured since he didn't give a shit about the constitutional separation of powers that he'd go ahead and pass this bill into law with an executive order. In 2012, Obama illegally made a law called the Deferred Action for Childhood Arrivals, DACA, program, which did the exact same thing as the DREAM Act was supposed to do. Under this illegal order, nearly a million illegal aliens applied for and were granted amnesty. Reuters has more. U.S. District Judge William Alsup ruled in San Francisco on Tuesday the program must remain in place while the litigation is resolved. The ruling could complicate negotiations between Trump and congressional leaders over immigration reform. Today's order doesn't change the Department of Justice's position on the facts, said the department's spokesman Devin M. O'Malley. The department will continue to vigorously defend this position, he said. Alsup's decision follows a number of rulings by other U.S. judges seeking to rein in Trump's immigration policies, including decisions that limited administration moves against sanctuary cities and narrowed the scope of a ban against travel from some Muslim-majority counties. Alsup was appointed by former President Bill Clinton in 1999. Federal Judicial Service. Judge, U.S. District Court, Northern District of California. Nominated by William J. Clinton on March 24, 1999, to a seat vacated by Fulton Eugene Henderson. Confirmed by the Senate on July 30, 1999, and received commission on August 17, 1999. Stay tuned. President Trump isn't likely to take this news lying down.